I thought about a diagnosis for the climate crisis, and I had a lot of trouble coming up with one. Because if you think about the country or the world as being a single body, I couldn't come up with a single disease or disorder in which you have one little small part of the body which is feeding off of every other part of the body. Came up with one finally, and that's an autoimmune disorder where you have a very robust and overactive immune system which kind of takes control over the body and wreaks havoc on every other system of the body. You really only have one part that's thriving, shall we say, and that's the immune system. So it is not unlike the international elite interests, those very few, very wealthy, very powerful folks who are feeding off of and immiserating the rest of us.